Launch the app Woox Home. Select the applicable product type from the list of products. Ensure the indicator light is quick flashing. If the indicator light isn't flashing, press and hold the pair button for 5 seconds until the indicator light starts to quick flashing. Confirm the Wi-Fi network and password. The app will now search for the device and register as to your account. Then you can enter the device name. The device name will also be used by Amazon Alexa and Google Home.